afternoon, Cougars.
Good afternoon, and today we had Eucharist at 8 a.m.
And second grade has an Ellis Island practice at 1 p.m.
And here's a poster that Cooper in seventh grade made to remind us that recyclables are cans and bottles only.
So let's give him a hand.
And since the theme of the week is Ellis Island, we have some more facts to share with you.
So Ellis Island has been called Little Oyster Island, Dyer's Island, and Bucking Island.
And Ellis Island was used as a detention facility during World War I and II.
Here's Nick and Hannah with the sports.
Hi, Cougars. The boys' A team has a game today at home against St. Juliana's. Also, the boys' B sixth grade team has a game today at home at 4:45 against St. Juliana's. Also, I have my weird sport Wednesday, but on a Tuesday. And for my weird sport, it is men against horse marathon. This sport is played with people and horses with horseback riders. This sport is just like a marathon, but with horses. It is an annual sport in Welsh Town and is 22 miles. This sport started in 1980 by a landlord named Gordon Green. I think the horses would win against the people. Here's Hannah with the girl sports.
Good afternoon, Cougars. Both the A and B teams have practice today from 3 to 4:30. Here's Tessa with prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. O Lord God,
you restored St. Angela's sight when she was blind. Help us to see alone among us and never be blind to our faith. St. Angela devoted her life to caring for the disabled. Grant us to pass always help those in need and dedication to a faithful life as she did. As St. Angela taught young girls who had no education, may we always value our teachers. Bring us closer to you, Lord God, and lead us on our journey to the heavenly kingdom. St. Angela Marie, she prayed for us. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Have a great rest of your day.
And if you want to learn more about Ellis Island,
walk his way. Summertime.